carport behind me. I love parties. I don't like new directions. Three stop signs, past a red light with the post office on the left. Ryan said it to me three times, but sometimes I get it mixed up. Well, I'm here now.
Hey, Miss Susie.
Hey.
How are you? Miss Susie, I'm so glad you made it. I see the directions worked out.
Oh, this place is so beautiful, and I came early to help.
Oh, thanks. No, you don't need to help. Can I take your stuff?
Okay.
Make yourself comfortable. Go get a drink or something.
Okay? Thank you.
All right.
Thank you much.
But I can help. I could do a lot to host a party. And this party's about a volunteer work with the disabled veterans.
Susie, we're so glad you're here.
Oh, hey, how are you?
Fine.
I'm here to volunteer. I could help.
Oh, nonsense. Just relax.
But I want to.
Excuse me, Miss Susie. What else would you like to be done?
We still need to set out the coffee cups. We need a place for the guest umbrellas. We'll put ice in the big bowl. I'm going to set out the
hand. Wait, slow down.
I think I'm just going to go work on the flower arrangements with the floss. And you just make sure the guest of honor's relaxed.
Guest of honor? I can't remember who that is.
Coffee cups, ice in a bowl, umbrella holder, hand sanitizer, floss for flowers. All right.
Hey, Miss Susie, what can I get for you?
Yes, I want an extra whip without the cream, please.
What do you mean without the cream, Miss Susie?
You know, a half a shot.
I don't know what you mean.
I want a half a shot of vanilla and extra whipped cream.
Hey, Miss Susie. Would you like something to drink? Miss Susie?
I know what I want. I just can't get it out because of my autism.
Susie?
No, thank you.
I really wanted coffee.
Hello.
Susie, hey.
Hey.
Your flowers are so beautiful.
Well, of course, they're lovely.
Let us put one on you.
Oh, yeah.
May I have another one?
Oh, sure.
No. This is for someone else. Thank you. Thank you very much.
How are you doing, Miss Susie?
Hey, Miss Susie.
Of course. It's Sergeant Ben, our disabled veteran.
Are you ready? Can I have your attention, please? Everyone, come on, come close. Come on. Thank you. I want to thank every one of you for coming tonight so that we can honor one of our beloved friends.
No better reason to have a party than to honor him.
And Sergeant Ben would like to do the honors.
When I had my trait and couldn't communicate because of your Asperger's, you were the only one that understood what I was going through. And tonight, Miss Susie, we're honoring you.